Hold on. You're seriously telling me Shu's running things around here? That's freaking absurd. How's this place standing?
Watch it. Oh, calm down. Sorry about her. She worships the ground the president walks on.
Now that's just weird.
Reporting. Official Secret Service members Ritsu Takarada and Miyabi Harakawa.
What's the resonance gauge say?
It's higher than you'd expect. Not bad.
You never know. We've got one that might be worth checking out. Wanna take a look, Shu?
Shu?
I can't draw it out like that. I need her to look at me.
Wait, please!
Congratulations. Your void puts you in rank A. Use your power to work hard for this school and you'll be fine.
Me? Seriously? I'm rank A?
Hey, Oma.
Argo, can't say I was expecting to see you today. I'm glad you're all right, though.
It's quite the setup you've got going here.
Only out of necessity. We're pretty sure the government's in possession of a new genomic weapon.
What makes you think that?
Well, because we saw one of our own students fall victim to it not long ago.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. Listen, I'm here looking for someone. Know where I can find the old President Ari Sakuoin?
Sounds like you have some kind of business with her.
Her grandfather's tasked me with the mission to bring her back to the other side. So then, you think you could point me to her?
I'm sorry. Shu's schedule is pretty full. You don't mind if we walk and talk, do you?
Sure. Whatever.
Wait a minute. Where are the... Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, God, no, no. Oh, no.
What the hell are they doing?
Look. It's an army transport ship that got left behind during the confusion. It's chock full of ammunition and vaccine.
So now you're down there picking the bones dry, huh? Crafty little buzzards. What the? Those guys. They're all symptomatic.
Your suit's not gonna hold. Figure something out.
It's okay. They get first priority status for the vaccine as long as they get their work done, see?
Are you joking?
Why?
Captain.
Yes, sir.
The records show you're not hitting your quotas, and I'd like to know if you have a reason why.
The symptomatic students are only capable of so much labor, sir.
Something's wrong. Pump 12 is jammed.
Who's down there?
It's Sota Tamadate from 2A.
Do we have a spare?
No, sir. We're already using all of them.
No choice, then. We still got that oxygen tank we salvaged somewhere, right? We need it.
Hold on. His diving suit should be equipped with a small emergency tank. If he uses that, all he has to do is cut the hose and escape. There's a switch on the helmet. He has to figure it out for himself. Stand down. This is his problem.
Are you for real?
You're gonna let him die?
That's evil!
Just help him!
We simply don't have the resources to be wasting on a rank F.
You what? Why don't you say that again, you bastard?
Keep your distance. Try using your brain. We'll be screwed if Shu becomes symptomatic.